Action Sports' Justin Rose at center court at the Pitt, where a new era of basketball is about to begin.
The Pirates are entering the postseason. The Steelers are headed to London, and here we are talking about college hoops. The Pitt basketball teams are getting ready and excited as every day approaches their first game in the ACC.
It is real. Like I said, we're definitely excited. New conference, you know, we're a new team, definitely the underdogs, which is a tremendous feeling.
I think now it's real. I mean, you know, sometimes we're like kids. We can't see, you know, 6 months ahead. We wait until it gets there type thing. But there's a lot of preparation that goes on before that time, and so that's what we're focused on.
It's early, but the Panthers, at least on paper, look like a young squad. They only have two seniors returning, so Dixon will be relying on the young players to grow up fast, namely his three prized freshmen, who he believes will make the transition to the college game rather seamlessly.
I mean, it's funny, you go from young to old real quick, and here we seem to go from young to old from November to December is what usually happens here. So that's what's often written, but I think we're going to be pretty good.
Now, if you want to see this year's version of the Pitt Panthers, you can do so this Saturday, Stage AE. They're going to build an outdoor court and hold morning madness as they pave the way and get the excitement level ramped up for another ACC game on the North Shore where the Panthers football team takes on Virginia. With the Panthers in Oakland, Justin Rose, Channel 4 Action Sports.